Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My dear children, how are you? Lots of du'as for your health and for your ability to do a lot of good deeds. Ameen. Let's say the new du'a that we have learned last time. Allahumma inni as'aluka ilman nafi'an wa amalan mutaqabbalan wa rizqan tayyiba. O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I ask you for beneficial knowledge and the good deeds that you are going to accept and risk which is going to be halal. Ameen. Now, we were learning about Surah Sharh and we learned that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminded the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam about the blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to the Prophet, so that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's heart is going to get strength and satisfaction. Let's listen to the rest of the ayat and then we'll talk about it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, surely with every difficulty there is relief. Surely with every difficulty there is relief. Therefore, when you are free from your daily tasks, devote your time to the labor of worship and turn all your attention towards your Rabb. My dear children, in these ayat, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that with every difficulty there is ease. It means that we should not be scared of hardships or difficulties. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to bring ease with every difficulty. Just like in the life of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there was the time in Makkah when people were trying to kill him. But soon what happened? The time came when he reached Medina, almost all the people were standing outside the city to welcome him with love and respect. The same way in our lives, when difficulty comes, right after that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends relaxation and ease. So we should wait for that ease and trust Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that when you are free from your daily duties, O Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, then talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala after that and get busy in the ibadah and create a strong bond with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through nawafil and tasbihat. My dear children, if you can learn this lesson right now, your life is going to become easy. And what is that lesson? That we should not be scared of difficulties, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to send a bigger ease after that. Just like when you are preparing for your exams, what happened? It is so hard to prepare and learn and remember and then go through the exam. But what happens after the exam? If someone is going to ask you the same question, that you are going to say, this is just a piece of cake. It is so easy for me. Now, what has happened? You have become stronger after that difficulty. So here is your story time. And the story is that there was a man and he was traveling. He was traveling on a ship. And what happened? There was a storm and the ship broke into pieces. And what happened? He got onto a piece of the ship and he was floating, and he reached to an island where there was no one else other than him. So he was crying and he was sad. But then he started to collect the leaves and he made a hut for himself. One day what happened? It was so hot that the hut got onto a fire and it burnt. And he was crying and he was complaining to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that what has happened to me now? Look. And then suddenly while he was crying, he heard the ship coming towards him. He was really surprised when the ship came closer to him and the people came to him saying, what are you doing on this island? He said, but first tell me, how did you know about me? They said that we saw the smoke. Then he was so thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He was saying, oh Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when the hut was on fire, I was complaining to you, but you were trying to bring a bigger ease to me. These people have come to rescue me. I'm so thankful to you. So my dear children, the lesson is that we should not be scared of difficulties, because after that those difficulties we become stronger, and to come out of those difficulties we have a dua. And that is, Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyumu Bi Rahmatika Astaghith. That means, O ever-living, O everlasting, I seek your help. I need your help. And just memorize this dua and always remember that don't be scared of difficulties. You are going to become stronger after those difficulties and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to bring ease to you. Okay? Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayka. Assalamu alaikum.